Dalla quella
paper.
Wow.
Kinsley hit some
for it.
And the Easter Bunny did some. Let's find some eggs. The egg.
Oh, I'm gonna find it.
Hey, I got it first.
Put it on the couch when you're done. You see any eggs? Put your eggs on the couch.
Got one. Oh, I thought this was an egg.
Good.
I'm gonna get one.
And when you find one, put it on the couch.
Yeah.
Here.
You found some? You found one?
I found it in my room.
Okay.
Claire, come here.
In here.
What?
There's still one in here.
Really? What? Where is it? Get it.
Was that
an egg? No. This is a decoy. Good job finding it.
There's another one.
What? There's another one? Okay. Here. I'm gonna get it. No, get there.
Put it back. Do it.
Yes, you can.
Okay. Yes, you can.
This
is the last. Oh! Yes!
Do you see another one?
Hey, Claire, I see another one on the couch. It's yellow.
Yellow.
I'm sorry.
That's not one.
I think that's all of them.
No, there's some more.
Okay, I mean in here, that's all of them.
And here.
Oh my goodness, I found them.
Let's
open them.
Money!
What?
What?
Oh, wow.
Money.
Whoa.
$1.
Paper.
Not real dollars.
Okay, keep opening
paper,
them.
Paper, is it just paper? That's all it is?
We'll read it in just a minute.
I don't want to eat one.
What was it?
Jelly bean? Is that
you
a jelly bean?
I want to eat jelly bean.
Okay.
What flavor is yours? What flavor do you think it is?
Strawberry.
Nope.
Hey, I will go.
Ew.
I don't want to go.
Molly is wondering what's going on.
She's like,
okay, open them.
Why is everybody on my bed?
Keep opening them. Let me try jelly bean. I like jelly beans.
Chew up.
Close. I'm gonna try one.
That's a cute one.
Money?
Yay!
I love finding those at my
grandparents. Some more paper.
Open up that paper.
Let's see what
it
says.
I think I know what's that. Where's my paper?
I see something right in you.
Yours.
That! Look. That one.
I need some help here.
Start.
Easter bunny.
Gonna wash our clothes.
Claire, your Easter basket is where we wash your clothes. Where do we wash our clothes?
And the
that's your Easter basket is.
Washing machine.
Go.
See.
Let Claire look.
Claire, look.
What surprises? Claire.
Whoa.
What?
Claire, we got the prize.
It's in the washing machine.
Thank you, Mom.
What?
Thank you, Easter Bunny. Play-Doh.
Wow.
Play-Doh. A little dragon?
Okay.
Wait, where's mine? Where's mine?
We gotta read the letter.
We gotta read your letter.
We gotta read your letter.
It's up there.
Oh, she thinks it's up there. Look what you get.
But what hey. What?
Let's see where sisters is.
Okay.
Did you say thank you, Easter Bunny?
Easter Bunny. Aww.
I got it from the back of her head.
Yeah. You tell Daddy.
Read.
What did you say? Happy Easter Bunny?
Happy Easter Bunny.
Oh, thank you, Easter Bunny.
Thank you, Easter Bunny. Please, Easter Bunny.
Kinsley, Easter basket is where we like to heat up our food. Love, Easter Bunny. Where would that be? Oh.
No.
Ta-da.
Get it.
What? Your Easter Bunny's in there?
Here, I love.
Is that a beanie boo?
Oh.
Whoa, everything's just falling.
Yep. Shaw kids. Strollers. Shaw kids. That's fine.
That's a shock.
That's fine.
That is a. It looks like this is a Shopkins game. That's cool.
That's cool. A crown.
And you got a beanie boo.
Girl. No earrings. My pony earrings I always wanted. And these. I love these. Oh! I love you, Easter Bunny!
What is Easter all about?
Peanut Bunny?
Jesus?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
I can stop. Sisters! Mine is open Shopkins, okay? Mine is open.
But y'all had a mystery. Two hidden Shopkins. Y'all gotta open those and see what the special one is. Wow! Which one is that? Is that like an ice cube tray?
Is it?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Which one do you get?
Ooh!
This is Ocean Edition Princess Cupcake! But she's in a different color, but this is a special edition. And the one I've always wanted!
Really?
That's awesome!
Where's mine?
Yours is right here. You got the ice cube tray.
We're getting ready to get all of our Easter festivities.
Hey, don't take my makeup!
Claire Bear was helping me. Is she doing your makeup? So while I was doing her makeup, she was doing hers. But I wanted to show y'all our closet update. It's still a mess. I don't know if I told you guys. I think I did. That we were going through closets. So we got new closet organizers thanks to my cuzzo, and this one will be better for the girls when they're sharing a room. We're gonna have one side is Kinsley's and Claire's, and then like this half be one and that half be one, so it'll be easier to keep their clothes separated. But right now we had to take all the clothes out, so that's why the rooms are so messy. I've got to hang up all those clothes back up. I'll be able to get it more organized. And then, but we're not switching them quite yet, but this is Claire's new organizer. Claire's new organizer's here, which will be the babies eventually. But we're just going to keep their rooms the same until, I think, until we get back from the beach. And we'll have a couple more months that we're going to get
everything caught up.
What? She said, Mommy, come here. Oh, you locked the door. Sounds like there's a bear in there. Trying to get ready to get to all of our Easter stuff soon. I probably have some more Easter egg hunts, I'm sure. Wish I had time to get their closets put back together. And Daddy, I did such a good job putting up all of our closets. I feel like she's sticking out so much.
I'll be right.
I found you!
You scared us!
Be very, very still, Kinsley. Be very still.
Somebody getting her hair braided. Does Claire want hers braided too?
I don't know. Claire can keep her around. What are you doing?
Ah!
Are you getting sticks again?
Sit right here. Let's hide from Molly. Come here.
Molly?
Yeah, let's hide.
We're going to hide from Molly.
Take her out!
Get her!
Oh.
So this We are not getting chickens. The chicken wire, but this chicken wire did scare Molly. She didn't know what to do.
My
I need to get some more steaks, but that's like Molly's little track. There's no grass. Well, that's not really grass either, but we have no grass essentially. And this is where Molly always lays and stuff. So get this off, get some grass seed, try to fix that up. We need some more grass, don't we?
Yeah, we do. This me, I'm not like as high.
Wait, I think one braid, one side not braided is good.
That's the new style. You are a fashion
neighbor. How's that milk?
Y'all gonna miss it. What? Okay, I forgot to
buy your sound, big boy.
What is that?
Careful. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Cool. I like this thing.
What's that? What
is you
that?
Like it?
I do.
It's a Himalayan salt lamp.
It is a lamp, okay.
It's supposed to be really good for the...
You'll put that in the salon or at the...
Oof. I know.
I don't know. Decisions, decisions.
What does it feel like? What's it feel like?
It's like stones.
What's it feel? I just want to feel.
From the Himalayas.
Wait and take it out.
Andrew. Mm-hmm. Libby climbed up the mountain there.
What
is it supposed to do? It cleans the atmosphere. Yeah. It makes sinus problems.
The allergies.
Allergies.
It says purifies air quality, reduces allergens, improves quality of sleep.
Did I have one of those?
Yeah,
okay. That was from Libby.
Thank you, Libby.
And then that's upside down, actually.
Hey, anybody know where Claire's at?
Yeah,
this she jumped in.
I like this bow.
Yeah, let me look.
Bring it here, I'll do it.
Put it on Kinsley.
Well, I was looking that's not that piece doesn't go there, Jane. Is that? That's not that piece that Gail has gave
it. It's a stop sign.
No. You could have passed it to your lawn.
What is it? What's up? What is it?
It's cool.
What is it?
Did what?
Are you mad?
Hiyo. Cool.
I'd like to hear it.
That's pretty.
Bring it here. Andrew, bring it here. I'll put it
here. I can.
These are eggs.
Wait, Morgan must have made that.
Happy birthday,
Memorial Day and the 4th of
from
July.
Morgan. What? These are eggs.
Are these
eggs? Eggs inside it.
Eggs with eggs in a gray seal.
What? Are you bleeding?
No.
Oh, okay.
Yes, she is.
She's a witch.
Oh, okay.
I turn you into a piece of bread and eat you for dinner.
That's for you.
That one's for you.
I want to eat this for sister.
Wait, show her her favorite color. Oh, you love that? Tell Gail thank you. Tell Gail thank you.
Tell Gail thank you.
Tell
Gail. It'll be good to wear to school.
Oh, wow.
And this one is cute, too.
All right, one, two, three. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Gail and Heather. Happy birthday to you.
Gail and Heather.
Woo!
It's Gail's birthday too.
Yeah.
It's Gail's birthday too.
Claire thinks it's her birthday.
Yay!
Is that some of those that you like?
Hide and seek. That's why I never play hide and seek here.
Y'all are too busy.
Now I ask you when we get done eating, we're done play hide and seek. When are y'all doing the lake?
So I'm not sure. We got another Easter gathering.
We got another Easter. Is that one gonna be the real Easter?
No, this today is the real Easter.
Did the Easter bunny come last night?
Yes. I saw the Easter bunny. I sneaked. Outside.
Oh, you're sneaky. Gotta watch out for you. He's really fast, but I guess you saw him anyway. Easter Bunny played a trick on Kinsley and Claire.
Uh-huh.
He hid the Easter basket.
Ah.
Where was yours?
Mine was in microwave. And Claire's were, and we got shocking surprises.
Where was Claire's?
Claire's wearing the washing machine.
My goodness.
Yeah.
You had to find them, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Is that ice cream cake?
Good. Did you eat any chocolate?
That looks like it.
That's funny.
Mine was in the kitchen.
This is not a frisbee.
Mine was in the kitchen.
Yeah. Say.
I'm Grace Slayer. I mean Kinsley.
It's over. Take a turn.
Thank you, girl.
Claire, look at butterfly.
And the Easter egg toast is about to begin. What you got us?
I saw a little crack in it.
Let me see. That's a good one.
Mama egg!
Go get one inside, or right there with Brooke.
Get
one with Brooke right there.
Preliminary. First line is right here.
Y'all might want to move.
I'm coming.
This is your first attempt. You can take a step to catch, to toss, and receive.
One more, Kinsley.
Okay. Stationary foot.
Sorry, sad now.
Okay. You can move anywhere with the help. Yes. First toss. Ready. Go. Okay, everybody got it? Let's take another step, a foot-to-foot step back. It's going to be about right here. Good. Ready. Go. Good. Now let's take one foot-to-foot step back. Ready. Go. Here you go.
I'm going to show it to you.
Even with the tree. Ready, go.
You don't even see us throwing it.
Ready, go.
That made a weird noise.
All right, let's back it up. All right, a little further back here. A little further back, this crowd. All right, here we go. Ready, go.
Championships. Who would have ever guessed?
Hey, let me take a picture of this.
That's how we take pictures of team.
Yes. Cheese. Dab. Cheese.
Say this next year.
All right, here we go. Here's everyone.
Second place.
Yeah. All right, got it.
Oh, dang. I'm talking about the shirt. Hey.
Oh.
Maxed. So you got to match it up.
Can I have a bite of that?
No.
Are you going to eat it all?
I'm working so hard of this.
You are. You have been peeling this egg for about 30 minutes.
Oh.
So I wouldn't share either if I worked that hard on it. Healthy for you. Good. The white part. There you go. How is it there?
Good.
You see, that white part is the really good part for you. And you can actually peel the white part out and take this out. That's called the yolk. There we go.
Yolk.
Yolk. There you go. Yep, there you go. Here.
Bye-bye, yolk.
Bye-bye, yolk. Hey, if you like those, I'll start cooking those for you in the mornings.
I got the new habit.
That's what I got to start eating, too. Get some protein. Whoa. Yeah, did you see that?
Yeah, come back, get another bowl. Oh, bubble.
Watch out.
Ha 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 ha.